was the captain of the team in 42. A favorite of the fans and the ladies too. I still love those stories about The Rock. He fought for his country in Normandy and drove the Germans back to Germany. Patton's right-hand man was The Rock. Now to me he looked tall as a tree. At times I thought he never noticed me. Standing in the shadow of The Rock, I tried to make him proud of me, but my mistakes was all he'd see. It always seemed so hard to please The Rock. Said, son, ain't it funny how the years roll by? As he turned his head, I saw him rub his eyes. I never had felt closer to The Rock. He said, son, you made my life complete. Now you're the man I tried to be. I never thought I'd hear it from The Rock. It's an honor to call you son, and I'm proud to say you're a chip off the old block. Oh, Lord, it's hard to live up to The Rock.